Summer after my senior year, we spent the whole week out on that pier. She said, boy, I think I love you. I said, I love you too. We ended up drunk at some old ink shop. She said, get my name. I said, hell, why not? She didn't have to work too hard to talk me into a tattoo on a sunburn. Every time that saltwater breeze blows in, I find myself laying right there in a kickback jet black leather seat. The hum and the buzz and the sting of that needle faded away, but I guess some people never do. Losing you's the only thing worse than a tattoo on a sunburn. As I held her on her hotel balcony, I remember wishing she would come back with me. Guess a boy can dream, but we both knew it wouldn't work. When I came to, she was already gone. Hammered down due west to Arkansas. But I laughed through the pain and swore it didn't hurt. A tattoo on the sunburn. Every time that saltwater breeze blows in, I find myself laying right there in a kickback jet black leather seat. The hum and the buzz and the sting of that needle faded away, but I guess some people never do. Losing you's the only thing worse than a tattoo on a sunburn. It's covered up with some new ink now. Rest of the world ain't got a clue about the name of a girl that I ain't seen since that day. I don't think about her all the time. When they're stacking the chairs right before the tie, I can still hear her voice come crashing down with the waves.